army transport crashes 3 miles from the Memphis airport, killing all 21 aboard. As the flaming plane came in, it cut a swath through the dense woods like a giant scythe. Virtually no evidence of the cause is available, since the plane exploded with a roar that was heard for several miles, scattering wreckage and occupants over a wide area. The specter of fire aboard the plane loomed as a possible cause of the disaster, a disaster that may never be explained.